I'm still here.
Yes, I'm still here. I'm starting.
Do the backpacks go away after a while? Because I found a wrench somewhere, and I have no idea what backpack that was in.
I do not know. Hello, everyone, and welcome to our first. Pardon me. Welcome to our first stream of 7 Days to Die. Yeah, I've played this game in the past, like a long time ago, but there's been a lot of updates and new things with it. So, death to all 7 days worth. Welcome, Poogie. Hey, Ash. How's it going? Anywho, we've been playing for a little bit already because we're lamos and we don't know what we're doing. By the way, my lovely mother is here. Say hello.
Hello.
So we've already been playing a little bit. We've established a base. I didn't really feel like starting a new game for this because it was kind of hard to get here. So, yeah. We're just going to go about trying to survive some more. We've already killed one wolf, which was a hell of an adventure. And what else have we done? Fortified our little location here as best we can. Mm-hmm. We still got a whole lot to do, and then we're gonna work on you know, making some food, and something sounds like it's already being broken. It's time to go fight, Mom. Are you ready?
Ready.
The question is, where is it? I think it's in the backyard. Mama Wells is playing. Yes, she's playing.
Yeah, I'm here.
She's with me today.
I'm here.
So we've taken over a an abandoned building, obviously. A gas station, I do believe, is what it was. It's pretty nice because it's got a nice big garage that we're currently trying to fortify so we don't die. And
a
backyard thing that with a big nice wall back here. And then there's roof space that I haven't been up to yet because the bridge collapsed on Mama. Facebook says she's single, wink wink. I think you have an admirer, Mom.
Wow, that's pretty. I don't know how to feel.
I think I hear another wolf. I don't see another wolf though.
I can't find it. I don't see it down here.
I just heard one over here. I hope not. Anywho, yeah, so we're gonna try to make this as habitable as possible, start some farming up, and build some walls and all that good shit, so I'm off.
Mostly just not die.
Yeah, mostly just not die.
We've been doing a lot of that.
We supposedly have 7 days, but we've already wasted 3 of those, so.
What? I've died about 10 times now. What are you talking about? I don't even know.
We haven't died a single time. What are you talking about?
Oh, yeah. Not in the stream. Not yet. What has it been? Like 2 minutes? Okay.
Also, apparently we can make a forge. So we might want to think about making a forge so we can make iron stuff.
Okay. Oh, I found my wrench.
What does it take? Oh, we need forged schematics and an advanced engineer, which neither of us are, so I guess we're doomed, dude. We're doomed.
That's a good.
Although, supposedly now we have a settlement that we can journey to trade with, but I don't think they'll let us join them.
Why? Because we're too lame?
Yeah, we're lamos. They don't want us in there. They'll take our money, but they won't take us in general.
food.
What does this do?
Okay. I have a cooking pot. I don't know how to use it, though.
I don't eat. Probably on the campfire. We have lucked out pretty well with finding stuff in this game, though.
I don't know where I put it in there. I don't understand.
Do what?
No, I put the cooking pot in the... Okay, I gotta think about this for a minute.
I believe in you. What comes to kill you in this game? Pretty much, usually just zombies, but there are occasionally the overpowered wolves that will come in there and wreck your ass.
Yeah, so, we just had that happen.
Yeah. Oh, we had one that broke into our base. Oh, there's more ore below. How fancy, fancy. We have an ore deposit right next to our house. How convenient is that?
I don't even know. I guess that's good.
Seems pretty convenient to me. So mostly zombies, but there's also the occasional wolf. Cobblestone rocks? Ooh, I have clay for that. I think that's what I need to upgrade the walls.
Correct. What's this?
Hey, what you doing in here, sexy?
Hey.
Turn around and say hello to the camera.
Hey. Hi. Hey, watch my shuffle. Look at it. Look. Look at me go. Look. My electric slide.
Three in chat and I'm the first like, slackers. Oh my gosh. Are you telling me that Doomer didn't like the stream? Just, that's a shame. So it's a zombie survival builder type game. Yes, it is. Yes, it is. Okay, we'll make five of those and we'll see how far we get.
You making?
I figured out how to upgrade the walls from just plain wood. So we won't die so much, you know?
Hey, I have those steel arrowheads. Do you want those? Pretty sure I can't hit the broadside of a barn.
Neither can I, so the bow kind of sucks in this game. Just put it in a box for now and we'll figure it out later. But I have cobblestone. I have it now.
So, you can search the shelves, you know? And it's a great place to put crap, where you don't fill up your chest. Just say.
Do what?
The shelves downstairs, you know? Where the stuff is?
Yeah.
You can search those shelves, but you can also put stuff on those shelves. Mm-hmm. Great place to put stuff when you don't, when your chest is full or you don't want to go upstairs to get.
Okay.
What are these sticking papers for?
For making
stuff. Burning?
For making stuff. I imagine you can probably burn them too. I don't know what you're talking about. I liked it already. Sure you did. I definitely didn't like yet. That's a shame. I was busy hitting on Mama Wells and bringing up the fact she's single and ready to mingle.
Oh my gosh. I don't know about the ready to mingle part. This is why we do this.
This is why we play video games.
Yeah.
Why does it say that I don't have the cobblestone to make this shit when I can't do what to do?
Are you missing something else?
It doesn't
what
say
do you do? What's a wooden hatch for? Why do we need a hatch? Can we dig holes?
For base building. Yeah, and you can dig holes and stuff. Okay.
I don't have an idea.
Oh, hello, zombie. I don't
have an idea.
Come here. Come here. Where are you going? Where are you going?
Sound like you're talking to your pet. Come on, let me kill you.
Oh, I got to see right. I got a shot right up her skirt, Mom.
Wow, that's disturbing.
Yeah.
You got to see rotten crotch?
Yeah, I got to see rotten crotch. And so did the rest of the stream. You missed it.
Nice. I'm okay with that. That's fine.
I want to see rotten crotch.
No, mm-mm. I pass.
If you insist. It's there on the internet next time you want to see it.
Oh my gosh, I just fell down the hole I made. That's nice. That's real nice. I can't get out. Okay.
Playing video games to find true love. From who? The zombies? I don't think a zombie would be that great of a boyfriend, honestly.
I'd probably be always trying to kill me.
You know, it's the height of that whole female thing, you know, where we want to be desired. Just for the wrong reasons, because, you know, they're going to eat us instead of... Never mind.
Yeah. I kind of see where you're going there.
Do you? Because...
It's like, it's a toxic relationship, but it's a relationship.
Yeah.
That's how I see that.
Out of stamina. Guys dig women playing horror survival games. Do they?
Hello?
Is that a thing?
Oh, man. Well, it's a good thing that Soren's got the camera, is all I can say. Just, I'm pretty sure everybody would tune out if I did. Falling down holes, killing myself on spikes, yada yada. All kinds of dumb stuff happening over here.
It's okay. You'll be fine.
Ooh, it's foggy out here.
Yeah, I know.
Why is it so foggy?
I don't know. I'm replanting these trees. I wonder how long it takes the trees to regrow.
I'm not sure I want to leave the garage. I kind of want to go back.
You go back then. Nobody's stopping you.
Came out here to look for stuff and punch twigs.
How much wood do I have?
What did you say I needed to work on? Building a forge?
Well, we're not smart enough to build a forge, so.
Oh, that's right. That's right. I forgot.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, you know what though?
What?
Oh, now I see why I was always punching left-handed.
There's a bird on top of our.
You got
house.
It. I don't see it.
Over here. Just chilling. What is that, a vulture?
Wow, it's probably a zombie vulture, by the way.
Yeah, it's been eating zombie corpses, no doubt. Is that you?
I feel like I punch better with my left hand in this game. My right hand doesn't seem to punch as well.
I didn't
it's
know
just...
that you could punch with either or.
I can, but I figured it out. I'm like, why do I always punch left-handed? It's so weird. It depends on which mouse button you put it. As long as your hands are empty.
Ah, okay. The comedic relief is a very important part of any good horror gamer movie. Is what Dooper says.
That's true, you gotta have some comedy mixed in with all the death and guts. Why is it not any good? It's just a bunch of fear. I used to not be able to play these games because I'd get so stressed out. And then, yeah. And it's only until recently that I've been able to do it. And you know why?
Why?
You know why?
Because of, Don't Starve Together?
Yes. I was like, I died so much. I was like, oh, this isn't so bad. I'm dead. Whatever.
Yeah.
I don't know why that is,
ew,
but...
grotesque. I decided to try to whack one of those bodies and see what happened. The dead bodies that chill out everywhere, you know?
Yeah.
You should do it. You should whack.
Really? What happens? Yeah, are you going to tell me?
Just find out.
Well, there's another bird over here, and it's really kind of creepy looking.
They're waiting
why they're hanging
for
out
us.
Over here.
You know what it is? They're waiting for us to get killed so they can come out and come over and eat the scraps after the zombies finish us.
It's really disturbing. But yeah, you're probably right.
I'm watching a show with the wife in case I get quiet. That's cool. Thanks for tuning in, Benj. Appreciate it. What you watching? Yeah, what are you watching? What you watching? Oh.
Hey, you need to come up here with me.
Okay.
There's a bookstore, and
I
think we can
books.
Find, yeah,
ooh,
stuff to
we can
increase
find
our
the
knowledge.
Shit that we need to know for the forge. Oh, yes. Yes, 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 yes. Before we go in there, let me catch my breath.
I've only got 65 health, and I don't even know why.
Really? That's kind of weird. I got 102, and I don't know why. We could probably chop up these bookshelves for... ooh, yeah. Search the book pile.
Hungry or something?
Pages. Finding a lot of paper in here, but no books so far. We could probably chop up these shelves for, wood. Why is there string on this shelf, but not a flippin' book that I can use? That is so bizarre. You know, if I was in, like, a post-apocalyptic situation with zombies involved, I feel like this would be one of the scariest places to be with all these flipping shelves everywhere.
Yeah.
Miss Marvel. Let me know if that's any good.
Oh, great! I just woke one up. Holy shit.
That's okay. Where are you?
Oh my god! Die!
Here, look out, look out, look out. I think there's one here, alright. What the heck, bitch? Oh, I'm out of stamina. Come here. Come here. Give me a chance to catch my breath.
Die already, you psychopath? Jeez. What's my electric slide moves?
I keep running
getting
out
these...
of stamina, man. My gosh, okay.
I already, you psycho.
I don't have enough stamina to fight you yet. Give me a second. Okay.
Where you at? I got it. Oh.
I got her. I just had to get my stamina back. I might have gotten hurt from that. No, I didn't. Cool. Alright, let's find more books.
Did I read those or eat them?
Ooh, I found
jeez,
a book.
I have no idea what just happened.
Batter Up Volume 7. Does that teach me how to beat things to death with a baseball bat? Otherwise,
ooh,
it's probably pretty useless. Let's see, let's see, let's see. We could get a shit ton of wood out of here, I guarantee it. I found a book. Hunter! Hunter's Volume 1. Still not what we need, but...
how do you read them? Do you just, like... what are you doing?
I'm beating up this corpse.
Beating up a dead guy?
I hear a cha-ching, and I'm like, what the hell? Turn around and you're digging around in the register.
How do you get the money?
Hell yeah. Oh, I hear a zombie.
A sealed shipping crate?
Oh, dude, look out, look out, look out, they're falling from the roof!
I can't.
Get out! Listen. Let's get out. Let's go. Get back. Get out. Seriously.
Oh my god. I'm trying. I'm trying. I can't move. Like,
let's get out of here.
Okay. I don't know how to get out.
Where are you?
I don't know. Going the wrong way, probably 90% of the time.
Yeah, I think you're going the wrong way. Oh shit.
I'm coming.
Let's get outside where we have more room to fight. And it's almost nighttime, so we really need to skedaddle.
Let's just run. I'm running. I'm just gonna leave.
I
kinda
wanna kill them. So that we can come back here and they're not, you know.
Okay. I'll try, but I'm gonna die. Let me try to eat some, maybe. These guys in the blue are really hard. I mean, they do a lot more damage.
Alright, now... we have a little bit of daylight left.
Dude, that guy had something wrong with his leg. I can shut myself if I'm getting here. Shotgun Duckbill mod schematic. What does that even mean?
I just found a weapon flashlight mod schematic. I don't know. Anything that's a schematic, get it. You're probably gonna need it. There's another vending machine in here. Hey, bar brawling. Epic. The sound effects in this game are surprisingly good. Yeah, they are pretty good. I woke up an angry lady. Karen got disturbed.
Where's that?
I'm in the back of the store.
You need assistance?
Chrysanthemum seed recipe. We're gonna need that. I think you can use the chrysanthemums for, like, medicine or something? I don't know. Oh, there's a cute little kid area. With an ammunition pile. Holy shit!
Where did that guy come from?
Out of the barn there.
Oh.
Okay, I'm over encumbered. I gotta go. Unfortunately. Unless I can learn this stuff. I learned it. I need to not mess with this right now. We gotta go.
Honestly, I was hoping we'd get more out of this.
I got quite a few good things, actually. But it's kinda... I think we need to come back with, like...
Looks like we need a crowbar to open that crate. Or whatever it takes to open crates.
What crate?
It's over there by the cash register.
Over here?
Yeah, right there. Maybe I just need a bang on it.
Probably. Okay,
oh, are you serious? Go ahead.
There's a bicycle handlebar schematic. Yeah.
Oh yeah, get that. We can build a bicycle at some point.
Oh yeah. Alright, let's get out of here and go home because the sun's about to set and then we're gonna be in big trouble. But we should come back and take the shelves and stuff and clear it out and make sure that it's, like, completely empty. Riku slips in. Hey, Riku, how's it going? How's everyone's night going? Yeah, how is everybody? I'm sorry I'm not as interactive with chat. This is not, you know, Raft or Minecraft where I can just, like, pause. It's very... takes up all of my flipping time and attention.
Would you get that rock?
Yeah, I grabbed a rock.
Okay.
Alright. Let's get sad, shall we? And hide like the little wimps that we are.
Yeah. The little bitches that we be.
I've got like a shit ton of stuff. I got a book that I should give you. I found 2 Hunter volume books. And I think we should both read one. Hey, Soren. Okay. Hey! My night is splendid with the people around. Good. Did you get in here already, Mom?
Yeah. Why? Did you not?
Because I've been waiting for you to come through the door so I could shut it, but I didn't see you come through. I was like, what the hell? Where did she go? Right there.
Did you come through the front?
Yeah.
Okay, I went the other way. I went to the other door.
You went the long way around?
Yes, as usual. Like a dip.
Is that you kicking cans?
No, I'm not kicking cans. Did Salmi come in here while we were gone?
I don't know, maybe. There it is.
What's the counting do on the side when you drink something? Or eat something? Any ideas?
I think it's marking how satiated you are.
How the heck am I supposed to know when I need to drink water and stuff?
I don't know. I think it just tells you. Because I, so far... that's my best gauge for it, is just when it's like, oh, you're hungry.
Okay.
Like, okay, I guess I'll go eat. I don't know.
Right?
Yeah, always fun having you guys around as well. Yeah, it really is. What you doing here? Why'd you put the blocks down further?
I don't know. Because I'm not good at building stuff, okay? That's fine.
That's fine. I just was curious. That's all.
You can move them if you want to. Actually, I liked them better. I did it because I put a hatch there because I was just messing around. I wanted to see what the hatch was like. But then I couldn't get the hatch to sit with the blocks. So I was like, okay, well, I'll just move the block. But that's not very good either. Because...
I'm sorry to interrupt, but I'm thinking about destroying these metal shelves around here. For one, for the resources, and for two, because they're kind of in the way, especially when something comes in and tries to kill us. Is that okay with you?
True. Yeah, that's fine. I don't care.
Having this space open for fighting sounds like a really good idea to me.
Genius.
Yeah, friends are what makes life better. I agree. I'm always happy when I get to see you guys.
I need to do.
Oh, I do have a piece of rotting flesh. Oh, we need to read these books. We went to the friggin'. We're idiots, dude. We went all the way over there so that we could get books, and then we're not reading the books. Like ding dongs. Are you breaking shit in here?
Maybe. Just hang on. I put this in the cooking pot.
Here, I'm gonna throw you a book. Okay. Read that book.
Okay, I'm ready.
It's already on the floor. It's right there. Can you see it? No?
Got it.
Good job. Let me see. I think I have skill perks I can use. Combat, bartering. Well, good friends certainly do. Yeah, they do. Deal headshot damage and have a 10% chance to dismember with bows, handguns, and knives. That sounds really flippin' nice. Hidden strike. Your cutthroat first. Have you gotten a level up yet, Mom?
As far as going to the trader? Is that what you're talking about?
No, like your character can actually get levels up, level ups, and use them to buy skills.
If I did, I didn't know. Why would we want to make paper?
I don't really want to fight with my fists. I want to beat them to death. Friggin'. How come I don't have like a... Chain modifications for bats and clubs. I'm supposed to be able to modify bats and clubs now? What are you using to kill the zombies? Right now I'm using my pipe baton, but it needs repaired, and I don't know if I have the stuff for it. So that's not gonna be good. But otherwise I have these wooden clubs, and there's also a bow and arrow, but it's kind of trash. So I'm trying to find some skills that will improve my beating them to death. Soul Crusher. There we go. Can swing a club. Craft two poor quality clubs. Deal 10% more damage. And attacks do 40% more damage to stunned enemies. Power attacks have a 60% chance to knock foes down. Unlock baseball bat crafting. I think I'll take that, yeah. Cool. I have 4 points available. What is this? There's a skill called Sexual Tyrannosaurus.
What?
Specialize in what? Unleashing a relentless assault of blows, guaranteed to leave your prey slack-jawed at your unyielding stamina. That is wonderful. Reduce melee and tool stamina usage by 8%. Dude, we both need to get this one. Pack mule.
Weird.
Carry 3 more items without being encumbered. Yeah, I'll take that too. Hot. No shit, right? Oh my gosh, there's also one called the Penetrator. I flippin' love this shit. Find a weak spot in the target's armor and use a rifle to shoot. Okay. that's not quite what I want. Lucky looter. You have a slim chance to find better loot. Adds 5% to bonus for containers that you open personally and loot 10% faster. I will take that. Salvage operations. Crafting. Deal 10% more damage and harvest 20% faster. Yeah, I think I'll take that. Oh, with a wrench, ratchet, or impact driver. I don't have any of that stuff. Food. Oh man, we need that one too.
What is it?
Mild weather tolerant. It makes you more tolerant to bad weather and you lose less food and water when cold and overheating. Night's going well, just clocked out. Taking my shift shots now. Sweet! Safe travels home. Yeah. Gotta figure out what to play tonight. Yeah, you do. That's the best time of the workday. No joke. What are you doing?
Talking to me?
Yeah, I heard a weird noise.
Searching the cabinets. Hey, I put the cook pot in there just in case I die somewhere random, and I don't want to have to go back for it. It's in there.
Genius. Yeah, we should probably do that with a bunch of stuff. I probably need to do that with a shit ton of stuff that's in my inventory right now. I need pipes.
Yeah.
Do we have pipes? Oh, we do.
The chest? The bad thing about the chest is that you can't get into it if I die.
Yeah.
Well, sucks about that.
Mm-hmm. So. We probably need to figure out what to do.
Mm-hmm.
Oops, no, I need that.
A bunch of crap in my chest. Just saying.
Yeah, I've got a
bunch
of stuff
want.
That I'm gonna throw into my... Oops, no, I need that. I need that too, dummy. But I don't need this, Chris. I've got so much flippin' meat. I probably need to be cooking us some meals.
Yeah, but we need the grill.
Oh, we do?
To deal with it. I think so, yeah, because I tried and it's like, you don't have all the stuff you need to do this.
Okay, well,
so.
Can we make...
I don't know, let's see. I don't even think to look. I keep thinking I have to find stuff. But...
We might have to get...
We should be able to make it.
Cooking grill. We need iron... and clay.
I've got plenty of clay, but do we have iron?
I have a shit ton, but it's not reading it as me having any. Which is kinda weird.
Where'd you see that at, anyway? Where's the grill at? What is the gender?
I just typed it in.
Oh, why didn't I think of that? A giant magnifying glass. Okay.
You know what? I think we have to have a recipe for it. Because it won't let me make it at all. It won't let me make it at all, so I guess if our meat goes bad, then we have more for farms.
That's disappointing.
Super duper. So I'm gonna go through then and break this stuff around these rooms that we can't store stuff in.
Okay. Give me a second. I'm gonna think about it.
There is something. something very aware of us right
you
now.
You know what? I think we have to have the forge to do it.
I bet you
to make it.
I bet you you're right.
What is it? Which means we're going to have to leave the house.
Do we have a zombie in the building?
Nothing. You do? Ow!
He's not in the building, but he's at the door. I might go around to the other door and see if I can leave. Did you know that we already have a campfire in this building?
Yes. I had to make one!
I thought, for a second, that it was just already here and we made one for no reason.
Oh, no. I made it. Oh, hell, I shouldn't have done that.
If I can sneak up on this zombie from behind and whoop his ass.
Oh, good grief.
You dead ass bitch boy. Yes, you are. Broke my arm. Did he legit not follow me?
Well, that's a bummer.
Did you get killed?
Yep. I got killed.
How did you get killed?
Because I only had 40 health.
Oh. Why did you come out here then?
I don't know. So I could learn how to fight. Why?
I'm gonna have to chillax for a little bit because my arm is messed up for the next 9 minutes. Let me see here. It's just a sprain. At least it's just a sprain. What is the best time? Oh, just being off work. Off the clock time.
Absolutely.
TMNT tomorrow. Sweet! Looking forward to it, Poogie. So many things going on tomorrow. What else is going on tomorrow? Where did you end up, Mom?
Oh. I'm sorry. Where did I end up?
Yeah.
I'm in the upstairs. I spawned in my bed because I didn't want to spawn randomly outside somewhere again.
Now that we have beds, we can just respawn here.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I always want to walk into the bathroom instead of going downstairs. I don't know why that is.
Dude, me too. There's another zombie outside somewhere. Yeah, for me it's back to work. Yeah. A Japanese-only game is finally coming out in English. Oh, what game? Now I'm hungry. Do we have a zombie beaten up on something somewhere? I think there's a zombie trying to break some of our shit somewhere. I thought I had food in here. I got corn. Can I eat that?
You can cook it on the grill.
Oh, you can eat it as is. That got rid of my hunger.
Where'd you go?
I went upstairs.
Oh, I'm outside. Ready to kick some ass.
I had to go upstairs to get some food. And I'm kind of scared to go out and try to fight things because my arm's jacked up right now.
That makes sense. Do you need a splint?
Probably. Do you have one?
No.
It's a sprain, so, I mean, it's not broken, but...
Let's see. I think there's something we're missing to make the splints, too, but I can't remember what it is.
Bandages, perhaps? I found the zombie. She's behind.
Oh, there?
Yeah, she's back here. I'm gonna lead her to you, because I'm gonna need some help.
Great. Pass and Gas! That's the name of our gas station. Didn't even notice. Till just now.
Hell yeah! It's perfect! It fits us so well, dude. Look out, zombie. Yes.
Wow, look at her! Look at her running for you! Holy crap, she is just really wanting to beat your ass. That was a headshot. That should've been.
The headshot does more damage, but I don't think it kills them instantly, unless you have a good weapon.
I'm using the axe right now.
Interesting. What's it about? And another game's thingy is ending. It's an idle rhythm game. Oh, okay. You beating the shit out of her?
Yeah.
Want some help?
It's gone. Yeah.
Maybe between the two of us we can destroy her corpse and see what happens. I feel like we should be able to get... What's it?
This like dead.
Like pressing buttons to the beat. I feel like we should be able to get rotten meat for her.
Wait, did you get anything for that?
I think she despawned.
Well, I didn't get anything for that. What a waste of my time. Yeah. But at least we don't have a dead corpse outside of our...
Base.
A corpse. I could have just said corpse. Outside of our... Yeah, hey, so...
Apparently not.
It's too foggy. Somewhere there is a bunch of trailers parked. Did you see that?
No. Oh my gosh, I'm getting fucking ice from this? You get snowballs from destroying the ice... thing. I gotta eat something again, unfortunately. That's better.
I don't think I've gotten into this tire shop. I'm a little scared, to be honest. A little scared.
Do what?
I haven't gone into this tire shop. Yucca juice! Not sure what that's
for. I think that's an ingredient for medicines. Let's see.
Oh.
She wants your pipe. Yeah, pressing the screen. Interesting. Hasn't she suffered enough? Who? Me? Yes, I have. But nobody listens and leaves me be. These are some grimy chairs, man. Look at that.
I know, right? Super gross.
What do you get if you break them? You get leather. Probably some gross-ass leather, man. But you know I'm gonna take it. We need to see if we can make...
Yeah.
We need to see if we can make, armor from the leather. Or at least better clothing.
Yeah, I think you can. I think I saw that in there somewhere.
You can make
I'm scared to open this door. You know there's gonna be some ugly stuff behind me. Yeah, I see a dead guy back there already. Just gonna leave that there as it is for now.
I can make a leather poncho, but I don't have enough leather on me. We might have enough at the house, for sure. Used to be different, but they upgraded it, so... The game? They upgraded the game? Oh, goodness gracious, that's so nasty.
What happened? Missed it.
There was a dead body in here, and I whacked it with an axe. How do you get paper out of a toilet? I don't understand.
Hey, I found a stone shovel.
Awesome.
And, a repair kit. This place is full of goodies. Great.
Apparently it's a zombie. Oh, couple.
Oh, no.
Oh, out. Get out. Come on. Come on, come on. There's like six. There's like six of them. We gotta go.
I can't get out. I can't get out. I can't crouch. I don't know how to get out of here.
Oh my goodness, this guy is brutal. He is fast, and he is mean. And I am not helping him with this. I gotta go. I still got like another 5 minutes until my arm heals. I don't know that I can take this guy.
Is he following you?
Yes. Damn it all to hell. No, 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 please. He can catch up with me. Oh man, I'm dead. I'm so fucking dead.
I'm coming. First, I'm almost dead too.
I'm gonna die even if he doesn't kill me. He did kill me. I was gonna die either way. That picture smiling at you.
Oh, dude, I hit him one time and killed him. You were just on the verge of killing
Yeah,
him.
Well, he got a deep laceration, so I was gonna die no matter what. It did right near the toilet. Alright. I'm coming. Did you die too?
Just now.
Thanks. Oh gosh, I thought you were dead.
I am dead.
Not you.
I did die.
Not you, him.
Oh. Does my body get up and start trying to attack you too?
No. Just him. You a dead body now, no shit. You was naked. He is eating the ground, not your body.
Look.
Yeah. Kinda glitches out a little bit sometimes. There is real detail in this game for damage and death. Yeah. Yeah, it's pretty good on a lot of these things. Oh, hey, there's a purse here.
Oh, it's empty. I think I already emptied it out. It had money in it.
Gives you cloth if you break it.
Oh, why do I not get to destroy things?
I don't know. I just like this. He looks looked over at me like, how dare you hit me?
So
nice.
Like, if I'm running around like a maniac, they can't get me as easily. But it doesn't really seem to work out that way.
Alright, let's poke our heads back in this. Because I think there was more good stuff.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure there's more good stuff behind that door over there, but... Wait, I can't get in here. Hold on. But there's... I can see dead bodies back there. Which could mean zombies, I'm not sure.
It's probably going to.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh! We got a battery bank schematic and a tech junkie book. And a speaker. Interesting.
Is it raining again in this field?
Yes.
Gosh, it rains a lot.
I know. Pretty much whenever it's nice and sunny out and then all of a sudden it gets really dark. Hey, there's another crate right here.
Both my weapons need repairs.
There's a fireman's axe in there. I took it already.
How do you repair stuff?
I don't remember. Are you talking?
Oh, I figured it out. I'm sorry.
You're good. Ooh, gas. I'll take that. Gas can, I guess. Zombies somewhere.
Ooh, I ran right into him, man.
Okay, where are you?
Scared the living crap out of me.
I think we probably ought to bail from here for now. At least until the sun comes back. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
Because I can't see jack shit. We're gonna get killed that way.
Coming.
I didn't realize you were right beside me. I was like, where is she coming or what?
Yeah, I was right there. I was like, yeah, I'm coming. I'm right here. What are you asking? Right in your face. I'm right in your space.
You were? Didn't you say earlier you can get diseases and stuff? Yeah, you can get like dysentery and infections as far as
I'm cold.
Yeah, it's because of the rain.
An infectious disease.
You're a little hard to hear sometimes. Okay, I'll lean towards the mic. I have a bad tendency to lean back when I'm playing these kind of games because I'm like, I gotta get away from the zombie! And so it's probably kind of hard to hear me, I'm sorry. Okay,
What is it, buddy? What do you want? I can't take you outside right now. I'm trying to kill things.
More like things trying to kill you.
Can you go back and jump? I gotta call Matt, tell him to take Jack out. He's streaming too.
He's streaming too?
He might be, I don't know. Hey, give me a sec. The dog's asking for me to do something for him. Be right back. What you want, bud?
Hey guys, hey foolish! Howdy there, partner. How does Mama Wells eat her steak? Probably medium well, at least. She doesn't like the bleedy stuff. Red or white wine? Probably white. Medium well? No, I can't do. Yeah. She's a lame-o like that. You planning a date, Poogie? Matter of opinion. Yeah. We can make all kinds of crazy stuff. Super cool. Oh, it's daytime. Cool. Perfect. Just preparing for the wedding crashing. Ah, I see, I see. Hell of a screen. Oh, I was destroying the whole thing. Okay. That's cool. This lamp's pretty useless. What you... Oh, no, no, no. No, no, no. Fair enough. Kind of like that one. Ooh, we can pick up the potted plant. Stuff in the desks and filing cabinets, so we'll keep those. What you get from the cardboard boxes when you break them. Poogie as your dad-in-law, though. Oh my gosh, no. It might be kind of funny. I don't think Mom would go. I don't. Well, maybe. I don't know. We'll have to harass her and find out. Sweet. You can get rid of the nasty trash around here. That triggers me hardcore. It's time to clean. It's like real life, but in a video game. That no was too real. My no? Did I say no? OMG no! No what? My axe again. Have you returned?
I have returned. Well, did you hear me coming?
Yeah, I heard a little bit of a noise.
Did you hear the little flip-flops on my flip-flops?
Your flip-flops going flip-flop?
Yeah, that.
Oh my gosh. We can store coffee in the coffee maker. I kind of like the table. I don't think I want to destroy it.
Yeah. And we can Although I find it odd, it's a picnic table. And...
It is really weird, but, isn't it?
But yeah, that's great. Excuse me.
Peace out, board. We don't need you. You literally said no after reading Poogie as your dad-in-law. You know, Poogie, I like you a lot, but that's kind of... It might be a little bit weird.
What's going on? <wrong? laughs>
Nothing. Poogie was asking how you liked your steak and if you liked red or white wine. I think it's time for you to answer these questions.
I feel like this is some kind of test.
Holy shit! I didn't know shit was gonna fall. I guess I should've. I should've seen that coming. This exit light doesn't even work. No, I don't wanna hit the wall.
Break it?
Huh?
Oh gosh, can you break it?
The exit sign?
Yeah.
I was going to, but it's got quite a bit of life on it, you know what I'm saying? It's a lot of weird, lol. Yeah. It is.
What's that? Conversation took a weird turn.
Hey,
look!
That might be a good place to hide from zombies. If worst comes to worst.
We know where to go. We should stash stuff up here. Except for we probably can.
Hell to the yes.
Yeah, we can! There's cornmeal in here already. See, we could put water and food in here. We could be up here for days!
That's amazing! We're geniuses! Can't believe you... Goofball people destroyed a coffee pot. We didn't destroy a coffee pot. It's still there. It's right there.
I'd quit
Who
praying
are you
if
playing
she destroyed
with?
The coffee
I'm playing
pot.
With my mother. What is that noise? Is that a plane?
Airdrops.
Where is it?
Right, I'm going outside.
Yeah, go outside. We need to get to the roof.
Oh wait, I'm going to the bathroom again. Yeah.
I think we missed it. Oh, no, there's a fire. There's a fire that way. That must be where it landed. Do you want to go try to find it?
Yeah.
I'm going to put away all of my good shit in the chest, though, because I don't want to lose it. Or somewhere.
Yeah, you're probably right. Okay, I'm coming back.
We're probably
going
to lose anything we take with us. So I'm dropping off all of my good stuff. Even bringing my baton. That's how prepared I am for death.
Wow. That's impressive.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yeah. We're probably going to die. So. Did you leave this flipping door open, ma'am?
Yes.
Ma'am, did you leave this door open? Soren is playing with her mom, yeah. Plane crashing can't be good. Yeah, no shit, right? That's why I'm saying we're gonna die on this one, but... And I'm back. Technically never left. Welcome back, Benj. Welcome back. Are you coming?
Yeah, hold on. I'm dashing my crap on these shelves.
Oh, genius. Genius.
I got a half-eaten moldy sandwich and a bunch of wooden eaten clubs. I'm ready. Where are you? Which way are we
Over
going?
Here. I'm on the... Hey, turn around. Turn around. Up here. See me? See me?
Oh, yeah. Okay, I see.
Also, there's a bunch of stuff over there that we should probably go check out behind the shop.
Yeah, has it got all those trailers? Is that what it is?
Yeah.
Oh, I don't know. Oh, yeah, right there. Yeah.
Alright, let's go towards that fire, or that smoke, before it goes out, if it didn't already. Is Vickers up yet? Dimmer wants
to. Oh! I forgot all about waking him up. Do you want me to go try? Wake him up? What time is it right now?
It's 7:40. I mean, I guess it probably don't matter, because...
Did you ask him about playing today?
No, I didn't.
And you talked to him this morning?
I didn't talk to him this morning. I didn't speak to that man. I don't see the smoke anymore. But it definitely came from this direction. There's a little house over there.
Where would they even drop? Why would they even do that in the middle of a zombie apocalypse?
I don't think they were dropping supplies. I think they just crashed.
Mm-hmm. I mean, that's sweet.
This seems ominous.
Whoa. Mm.
Good food cures all ills. So, is Poogie and Mama Wells doing a double wedding with Dupret Soren or not?
Oh my
just
god.
Just wondering if I need a separate invitation.
People are crazy.
This kind of reminds me of State of Decay. LOL, all I know is she's a good looking lady that plays video games. Dude, this is getting a little bit creepy. Everything's on fire.
Yeah. I'm not sure how sure I want to keep going.
Did I get charcoal? Dude, we get coal from this shit. Break some of this. It's getting a little doom and gloomy out here. I'm kind of scared. I don't know about you.
Hey, look, a charbroiled dude. Time to kill us.
I found a seed potato.
Actually, I think we need to run from this guy. I think I read somewhere that he's, like, not fun to fight.
Who?
The ones that are charbroiled.
Oh. Well, get the trash, because it's got a lot of good stuff in it.
I don't know what good it's going to do if I die!
Right? Oh, yeah. There's a charbroiled guy right there. Mm-hmm. I'm scared.
I didn't get any coal whenever I was whacking on those things.
Oh, okay.
Just wanted to go
well,
home.
I'm gonna say that since I can no longer see where the plane crashed, we should probably GTFO. You know what I mean?
Close, yeah.
Although there's a lot of really good stuff over here. Wait, what'd you say?
I'm just being an idiot. It said totes, yo. I'm ready to go.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. 110%.
Do we want to go to the settlement while we're hanging out here? We're not very far away, apparently.
We're not?
Yeah, we are.
Oh, we aren't, are we?
What's that? Right, what is that building right there? Do you see that?
No, I don't even know where you are. The one I'm standing beside? Okay.
Come on.
This is a little spoopy.
Oh. You need to follow my arrow and check this out.
Okay. Hold on. I'm, raiding. I think there's food in here. There is. Oh, yeah, buddy.
Whoa! Oh! Mom is scared,
dude. Shit. I'm out. Later. I didn't even check to see what was in there. I was just leaving.
Oh.
Poogie got that Austin Powers mojo. Definitely a fun person. See if you can get any coal from whacking the charbroiled guy. No, I don't think I want to fight the charbroiled
guy. Uh-oh, I'm passing. I'm trying to get away from this dude. I'm too scared.
We're a bunch of wussies. We're not made for these kinds of games, man.
You are. Seriously. Seriously, was a five.
Not made for these kinds of games.
I've vastly improved when it comes to this kind of stuff.
I have too. Once you let go of the fear of death, you're good.
Right. That's exactly what had to happen. I just had to die a million times. Mm-hmm. But I'm still scared of fire-breathing zombies.
No shit. They breathe fire?
I'm cold. No, he just looks like this.
Yeah, baby, yeah. I'm gonna go, I guess, visit this, settlement. Let's see what happens.
You should check out this house. This is pretty sweet.
What house?
I can't get in it, though. It's locked.
Is it...
It's just outside of the
barn.
Is it
somewhere that we should move to?
I don't know. Probably not with these fire...
I saw in the thing that you're supposed to be able to, unlock doors.
Oh yeah, I have a lockpick, but I think I left it at the other place.
Hey, that is a nice house. I like it. I don't think it's better than the one we have, but I like it.
Are you over here where I'm at?
I'm close to the house. There's like a ruined portion of a house over here, and I'm kind of interested in seeing what loot it's got.
Ooh, this table is sweet.
I
wish I could pick it up. No, I'm on the back porch. Heck no, I'm not in the house. I'm pretty sure there's a million zombies in there. Just wait for me.
Probably.
Plus, both doors are locked.
Okay. Do you want to go to the settlement
I don't have
real
my...
quick, or do you want to just head back to
yeah.
our house?
Yeah, no, let's get into the settlement and see what's up.
Okay.
Where are you at, though?
I'll always be terrified of drowning in game. Yeah, I flippin' hate that shit. Raft? Going underneath the water scares the living daylights out of me. Thanks, Sonic. Sonic? Man, those levels were intense. Hello, we eat them bubbles, bruh. I'm confused. To this day, I still get panic attacks when I hear the noise of him about to drown. Oh! Oh, I see. I get it now. Talking about drowning.
No!
What?
I gotta hide.
You gonna run into those zombies down there?
Mm-hmm.
I went the top of the hill route, so I don't have to deal with their ass. Still getting quiet in there? Oh, shit, I don't know why. I guess I can lean in real close to the mic here. How do you feel about that? Shall we have some ASMR?
Yeah.
Ooh, hey! Hey! Mom, come here.
What?
Where are you? Come here.
I'm trying to kill this rabbit right now.
Well,
should I just leave the rabbit and go?
No, go ahead and kill it if you will soon. But come over the hill when you're done. Because there's like Area 51 over here, and I feel like we should raid it. Ooh, is that you or is that a zombie? Hi! Come here.
Hi! Mm-hmm.
The first TMNT water level was pretty hard too, with bomb diffusion. Yeah. That's the stage I got stuck on every time. Come check out this building. This might be the new place that we need to raid, clean up zombies, and move to.
Mm-hmm.
Check it.
Mm-hmm.
See it?
Yeah.
Shall we go sneak over and take a peeky peek?
Mm-hmm. Are you getting into this bug nest?
Do what?
Never mind. I got it.
Although I am incredibly terrified of everything that is here.
Same! Mm-hmm. I got some kind of barrel extender schematic. Do I need to read that?
Yes.
Before I die?
Yeah, read it before you die, quickly. Like right now, just crouch down, chill here for a second, read that shit. You right click it to read it, by the way. Oh, this is the forest place. This must be the national forest thing.
Ew.
Yeah, you see what I'm talking about now, right?
That was gross.
Mm-hmm. Oh, here we go. There's a zombie there. But what are you doing?
Oh, I'm just messing around.
Can we jump on top of the wall and then jump over the wall? I don't think we should. Not yet. Because I don't know how we're going to get out. Oh, hey. Here's an opening. I'm so scared, dude. There's a friggin' army truck in here, man. Oh, shit! There's a zombie. Zombie. Oh, no. We have no choice but to fight. There's at least one. Did you get her?
I thought she was probably
dead. Let's get out of here. I'm scared. I got too much stuff in my inventory that we really kind of need to keep.
Okay. Ooh, pickaxe. You stupid thing! It's down on the floor, attacking me from the... Like, on the sly.
What a little prick.
Disgusting piece of flesh. Okay, I'm hungry. Great, I don't think I
have anything. I have food.
Oh, I have my stale sandwich.
Here.
I got an egg. I'll try this.
Okay. Holy shit! We gotta get out of here, man! We gotta go!
You scare me!
There's like... Oh shit, there's another zombie.
You didn't die? Oh, sorry, I think I punched you. My army.
Okay, we gotta go. We really gotta go.
Oh! I can't! Oh, I gotta
get out! Help! I can't get out! Oh! Just jump really hard! I'll whack from above. Oh, did you die?
Not yet.
Okay.
Trying to.
Get over here and try to jump up the wall, and I'll try to whack him while you're doing it. Oh, man. I'm gonna try to get...
You're getting eaten right now.
Yeah.
Hey,
as much as your shit as I can.
Yeah, get that, like, that picket axe or whatever.
Alright, I gotta go. You had a pickaxe?
Yeah. Found it. Well, that's disappointing. Oh my lord, I swear, that's it. I'm done. I'm shutting this door. I'm tired of walking in the bathroom thinking I'm leaving.
I don't see a pickaxe. Maybe I already picked it up. I don't know. I gotta go. I gotta get this shit back to the house.
Oh, are you coming back here?
Yeah, you should probably go back for the rest of your stuff.
How in the world am I gonna find that place? Oh yeah, just follow my backpack. Oh my god.
Goodness gracious. Well, that was scary to watch. Sneaky zombie. Yeah. was a little scared. I'm gonna get struck by lightning and die. Wouldn't that be a lame way to go?
And that happened?
I have no idea. I'm just joking. Chat has
what?
Been
air
busy.
Conditioner not working?
Well, I've been terrified. Probably noon, not midday. Let's see. Heard of it, but not sure if I've played it yet. I can't stay up that
late. I'm sorry. I should have muted myself on that.
No, it's okay. It's fine. Bazosai is coming over at 10:30 for couch co-op stream. Nice! I'll be playing tomorrow morning, but might do a midnight release if it... We either are gonna get up before 5 a.m. and then we're... Sneaky zombie. OMG! Ropes tied around this tree. This is weird.
Well, that's creepy.
I want to go home. I am so scared.
I need to be able to teleport. Oh my gosh.
Yeah, but that would, you know, eliminate some chance of death. The game just can't have that.
That's true.
I really like that other place, but I'm a little bit terrified by it, honestly.
You'd have to clean it out.
I know,
that's right.
And I would, you know, honestly, as much as I really, really, really want to build our base there, I think we should fortify the place that we're at and set ourselves up good there first. Is that... Okay, I'm an idiot. I saw a zombie coming towards me. I thought it was you. I was like, thank goodness you found me.
As you die. Unfortunately, I'm cold and wet.
Are you headed back towards the place for your stuff?
Yeah.
My person is about to break their back with all the shit that I got.
You know what happened?
Need to bomb. Riku says we need to bomb it. Zombie, piss off. I'm not your friend.
I think that's a good plan.
Yeah. You got 7 views on your Raft Highlights video so far. Cool. That's cool. I thought it was a pretty good video. I tried to make it kind of fun.
Huh! What the hell?
I don't know. What happened?
Oh my lord. Now I'm on fire! Okay, let me just go stand in the rain for a minute.
Were you in the building and you set on fire?
I guess I stood on some hot coals. I didn't realize it.
Oh. Nice.
Is he looking at the stove? There was a stove and light in one of those half-destroyed buildings. And I was getting into it to look in it. And I guess I stood on coals and caught on fire.
Epic.
Yeah, so I go from too hot to too cold, just like in real life.
Sweet. All right. So, were you going to read this book that you had in your inventory when you died?
You can. Go ahead if you want to.
Okay.
It's getting dark.
I
need to get home.
boy. I got so much stuff that I literally can't fit it all in my chest. In case anyone's interested, here's the link. Thanks, Doomer. I appreciate it. Wait a minute. Do I have this stuff in here? I do not have that in there. I do not have wood in there. Apparently I have cash in here somewhere. What?
Trying to get home and I almost ran straight into two zombies. I'm just trying to get home. Before it gets dark. Holy cow.
Look out. She was almost dead. I wonder what possessed her to come here. What do you think happens if we pickaxe these? Do you think they explode?
What?
No. They don't.
Just go away?
Apparently. I don't think it dropped anything. This green sedan apparently has shit in it.
Really?
Apparently.
Oh, right. I think I was going to search it and then the dog got me.
Mm-hmm. 9 a.m. is the release time for TMNT, so I'll probably go live then and wait for Kenshin to arrive. Sounds good. I think I would like to make oh, I don't have any. Do I not have enough? Is that what it is? Thank you.
God, stuff in the vending machine is expensive.
Mm-hmm, I know. Mom, that was epic. I smacked him right in the head and it insta-killed him. Insta-killed. It was amazing.
Yeah.
Kind of disappointed that they don't explode. That what doesn't... Oh, that the...
Sometimes the head pops off.
I think he was talking about disappear. The... he was disappointed that the gas pumps don't explode.
Yeah, that is a little disappointing, I agree.
Nice shot. Thank you. I'm pretty impressed with myself right now, honestly. I'm gonna go check the other door, make sure it's solid. Down to bronze. I don't know what that means. You just gotta fight like a man in ranked. Just kidding, just believe in the heart of the cards. What are you doing, psycho woman?
You talking to me?
Yeah. I just see you standing in front of a massive fire. Burn, baby, burn.
Burning the face down. Woo! Making water.
You're making water?
It was. Yeah.
I don't think... Okay, so we can't use this desk. So I'm gonna break this one.
Okay.
Because we can't store anything in it, so it might as well not be...
Take a breath.
I'd rather fight like a woman protecting her only child. Yeah, you can fight better. Women can be pretty vicious.
Wonder what I need to repair the axe. Maybe.
The stone axe?
Stone. Yeah, probably a stone.
Yeah, you need stone.
A stone.
Oh, we can't store shit in this? Okay, well that's getting broken too. You are hungry. Fine, fat ass bitch. Oh, I got two. You got this, Poogie, by the power of Grayskull.
Start watching. A lot of times my chat's super slow and I don't even click.
Do what?
Because I don't know what's going on the chat. For some reason mine's kind of slow and doesn't keep up. That's because my phone keeps shutting off.
Oh, yeah. I'm willing to keep most of the rest of this furniture. I really do wish we had a light in here, though. Could be nice.
A what?
Why is water coming through the roof?
Yeah, hole?
It's just coming through the roof. We're not getting wet. We're not getting wet. I don't know.
The leaf being moved. We never did go up to the very top of this thing, because there was a big old fat zombie lady.
We should check it out, but we'll have to rebuild the thing. Rebuild the whole thing. The best way to get better is to face off against better opponents, so... And the peeps of the channel are asking for ranked. Oh, okay. Well, you know what they say. Give the people what they want. There's always a lag between chat and the stream, too, yeah. Torches. I wonder if we can place torches. I have everything to make some torches. Should we try to make some?
Sure. I think I have one by some random luck. Yeah, I must have picked one up from out of something.
Can we place those? You want to try placing it?
Yeah. Oh, that'd be nice. I see something.
Oh, it takes a little bit to make it. Ooh, fancy schmancy. It's bright in here now. Can it be placed? Mm-hmm. Oh, it can be! Look at that!
Oh! How did you do that? You threw it on the wall! You just threw it. It looks like you just throw it at the wall and it sticks.
Yeah, pretty much. That's much better, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Now we can actually see it in here. I wonder if they burn out after a little while.
I don't know. It's just exactly what I was going to ask.
What if this Who's is this the weirdo apartment on the wall right here? Sweet home? Don't even, my dude. Don't do that. Don't do that to me. Soren gives Soren what Soren wants. Exactly. Yes, I do. This is true, Riku. LOL. Yeah, Doomer knows. Oh, hey, I need to give you some of your shit back. This one was yours. This was yours. I don't know if this was yours, but it's yours now. This was all your stuff, I think.
Wow. Pointless crap. Yeah. Usually, right? Yep.
I think that's all your stuff. I don't know.
What are we doing now? What are we doing? What are we gonna do?
I don't know. I was looking. We need to make some more frame shapes, I think, and put up. Because we need them. If we want to go to the top of the building and see what's up there, we're gonna need them for that. Okay. So I'll make some. Don't you worry about it.
Honestly, I can't even remember how to get up there. How did we get up there?
You go this way. It's this door.
Okay.
In here. It's this door. And then... Excuse me? And then you go
Wait,
through
where'd
here.
You go? Wait, what? Where are you at?
Through here. Through here. This way.
Oh, I thought that was a bathroom.
No. Again. Let me see if I can put these in the correct flipping spot. Oh my gosh, this is annoying. No! This is gonna drive me bonkers. I know I can get it in the right spot. I might have to go into the yard to put this on the wall. J. Shit, now I can't see. I can't see where the shit is. Supermom looking like Bob Marley over there. Put up a torch so you can see better. Yeah, that would have been the smart thing to do, but it's a little too late for that.
All she left was a crusty purse with $9 in it.
Who?
Who's there?
Who? Why do we have an unupgraded door? What kind of mad lads are we here? Goodness gracious. Oh, didn't realize it was outside, lol. Yeah, it's outside. I'm gonna go grab one of the torches from the bedroom and I'll put it up so I can see to make the walkway.
No!
What?
Medical supplies.
Where the hell is that?
Up here where this crazy lady was. All I got was a blood bag and some painkillers.
Could be useful.
I feel like I should have gotten more stuff.
This is going to be a really good spot to put a bunch of farms on top of.
Oh boy. I'm scared. If we went to this level yet.
Holy shit! Oh my gosh! The birds are zombies and they're attacking. Piss off, bird. Interesting. Well, that was flippin' terrifying.
Uh oh.
Terrifying. Okay, so we do need to be afraid of the birds.
Oh no!
What?
The dog!
What? Is there a
There's
dog?
A dog up here.
At the top of the building?
Oh no. Can you get me up here? Yeah.
There's also a hole in the roof. We need to fix that.
It might have went down the ladder just now. Oh, that's you? Okay. I don't know where he is, but I'm stuck up here. There's a dog in here somewhere. You see
Are
him?
You saying that because you hear him?
No, I saw him. He was gonna eat me. Where did he go? I'm pretty sure we'll find him again. Probably downstairs in our stuff.
Yeah. Probably. Zombie buzzard, yeah. The movie was right about the birds. So apparently, if you hack up the zombies with the knife, it gives you the stuff. I wonder if he jumped off and he's like in the backyard or something.
Probably. I'm pretty sure we're gonna run into him again.
There's forge schematics in here, dude. And schematics for vehicle off-road headlight. Okay. Interesting.
This lady was stocked up.
And steel tool parts for guns. I think that dog is breaking our door somewhere. We probably better
hear it.
Kill him. Oh, I found you.
Can you reach him from here? Without going down there?
Don't push me down now.
Is that a thing? Can I do that? I wish I had. Do you have a bow and arrow?
I do, but I don't have any arrows. I can hit him without him hitting me. Can I hit him? Nope, it has to be with the axe. Alright. Don't push me. Don't push me. Don't push me. Don't push me. Please back up a little bit. You're pushing me. Please back up.
Hurry, I just wanted to see what was going on.
I'm murdering him with guns. New journal entry for harvesting resources. Sweet. I got him, by the way. Aw, oh, poor doggy. Yeah, I would love to have a doggy that was a good person, not a zombie doggy. I was honestly okay with the buzzards, too, up until they started trying to eat my face.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
We probably need to fix this hole here in the wall, too.
I hear one.
Another dog?
What? There's zombies somewhere.
We might want to use this. This could be useful to us another time. What do you mean? Oh.
Hey, did you pick up my lockpick?
No.
You might have it. Where did it go?
I need to eat something.
Backpack somewhere?
Chick is bitching. I wonder why the vultures become zombies, but the chickens and stuff don't. Maybe it's just because they ate some dead zombie bodies?
Could be.
I almost have enough rotting flesh to make a farm, but not enough nitrite powder. Excuse me. I eat your old sandwich that you had.
Mm-mm.
I forgot to give it back to you. I'm sorry.
I don't care. I was afraid to eat it. I was afraid it might make me sick.
Yep.
Does it?
Yep. I have the shits now. It literally shows a butt shitting. on the side.
Really?
Yeah, it's flipping hilarious.
Oh my god.
I love it. In fact, I'm gonna take a screenshot, and then I'll crop it and send it to you later. Dame birds are eating all of our mulberries. Yeah. Well, now they're trying to eat my face, so we have a bigger problem.
Okay, I found it. Found the lockpick, thank goodness.
I wonder what happens with this. Like, do I just leave shit piles everywhere? That'd be funny.
Yes, no. I feel like life's hard enough. We do not need shit piles, too.
Yeah, especially not in the house. Alrighty. Let's see. What was I gonna try to make? Hello?
Hello. How'd you like my athletic jump over your head?
It was very fancy.
I know.
Good
right?
job.
I'm gonna go try to lockpick that locked chest.
Okay.
Yes. I don't know if I know what I'm doing.
If we find wheels or bicycle chassis, we can make a bike. I wonder what the wheels need to be made. Okay.
How do I do?
I'm not making that anytime soon. Use it against the zombies. My pooping? Use my diarrhea against the zombies? Is that what you're trying to tell me? I don't know how effective that's gonna be, to be perfectly frank. Fling that shit. Riku gets it. I'll see what I can do, guys. There's so much stuff that we need to get rid of.
What?
No, I mean like stuff in here, like in the building that we could break and
oh
get rid of. To make more space.
Almost fell.
Be careful.
I would have broke a leg. Hey. What the?
Holy, oh shit, not another one. Okay, hold on. Don't beat it up. Don't beat it up. Cool.
I got something for you.
Huh?
Not that. Hold on, I got something for you. Where'd it go?
I do not know.
Guess you only get one shot out of those. Okay, come on. I had a lockpick, but I guess I'm just gonna put it in the cupboard. I thought that meant I had two, but I guess when you use it, that does away with it. So, never mind. I'm just gonna throw it in the cupboard for now.
So
that way,
were you making water by like boiling the murky water on the campfire? Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
How do you put it there? How do you put it in it?
Okay, come here. You gotta get the crock pot first, or whatever.
Oh, okay. Well, I don't need to. Look. I was just gonna.
Oh, it's in the sink. I felt like that was appropriate.
Yeah, I'm gonna put my murky water in the sink with it. And I'm gonna take all my empty jars and fill those with murky water, and we can put it in there too. That way I can get some of this shit out. I might put my food with it too, if that's cool with you.
Man. Yeah, I don't care.
Oh, and I also have snow. I'll throw that in there with it. How is the snow not melted? I don't know. Don't ask me. I might go. What the hell was I doing?
Same.
I think I was clearing out the backyard area.
We're gonna try something. Probably gonna get myself killed. What's new? Okay. Oh, he scared me.
Sorry.
That's okay.
I'm trying to get rid of this giant ass thing so we can have some space to put some planters in them. What you doing over there?
I don't know. Trying something.
Breaking that car?
Didn't really do me. It didn't do any good, really.
It took all the doors and stuff off, is what you did. Still gotta fix that hole by the roof. Yeah, we do, but there's not really, like, it's not like much can get in there right this very second, so I'm not super concerned about that, but I probably should be. It's about the time it becomes a problem. I won't have enough time to fix it. What?
I got 5 batteries out of that.
Oh, nice.
Engine.
That car must have still been working. And you ruined it. Goodness gracious.
Sure. Could have went somewhere. It had gas in it, too. A lot of it. Figures. What are you doing out here?
Do what?
What you doing?
I'm emptying this rubble bin. Uh-oh. There's another doggo. Oh, there's two. Shit.
Yeah, let me beat you with this wrench. Oh, wait, that's not gonna work.
Yeah, that's not gonna work.
I'm just destroying my... Oh shit, man. I can't figure out what I'm hitting.
I suck at this. Parkour is not my main skill, guys. It's hurting me. Barbed wire? Okay, I guess this isn't gonna work. I've suffered a concussion. What did you do to me?
I didn't do shit.
I am infected. Take antibiotics to avoid symptoms. Okay. Sad day.
I had to position myself just right so I wasn't destroying the... Oops. I just have painkillers.
I guess I'm gonna have to go on exploration for antibiotics.
I'll go too.
Okay.
Let me make sure I don't have any crap in my inventory.
I've got a whole bunch of crap in my inventory now.
Maybe we could go to the traders and see if they have any crap.
Yeah, we could, but it's a long ways, and I'm more worried about getting killed on the way there than anything. And my bitch is hungry again. Why is she getting so flippin' hungry all the time?
So, do you see that green little bar? I mean, it is super tiny. Down at the bottom,
yeah.
There's a green bar and a bluish-purpley bar. That's your water and your food. I figured that out when I ate.
Oh, you are so smart.
Sometimes. Now, don't ask me what the purple one is. I got no idea what that is.
It might be the time between, like, now and when we get massacred by shit tons of zombies. That might be what that is.
I don't know. Got me. I'm gonna have to get more food. We have to figure out how to make a grill too, so we can eat.
Okay, it should be good now.
Is that for a carton? Oh, wait a minute. Oh, I can't believe we missed this.
What?
There was a shelf over here that looked like it might have antibiotics on it. But...
Is it in the garage? Because I already raided that. And there was one thing of antibiotics on it. Hey, we can make antibiotics, but we don't have the shit for it.
Right, that's what we need to do.
It's getting about
time. I think we gotta have... What? What time is it?
almost time for me to get off. Well, I probably should get off, because it's 8:40. We've been playing for 2 hours. Can you believe that shit?
Oh. I probably need to go let my adrenaline and anxiety down.
Yeah, probably. Probably, but it's been fun.
It has been fun. It's been a good time.
It's been a jolly time.
It wasn't as bad as I was thinking it was going to be. I was trying to really zen myself up for the devastation and death, but it hasn't been too bad. Lisa Campbell, aka Stabby, for stabbing people. Wanted.
What the hell are you talking about?
It's on this board right here in the building. This stuff he's missing and wanted. It's this guy. Wanted, dead or alive. Kumquat, aka the champ.
Oh my gosh. I wish my person would just die already, to be perfectly honest. I've got a concussion. I'm infected. I'm thirsty. I'm shitting everywhere. Apparently I'm cold. I'm not really sure. No, stay forever. I'm glad you're enjoying it, Riku.
I think you need to come home and eat some chicken soup and probably crawl in bed.
Me?
Unfortunately, the game won't let you get in bed. Yeah. I wish you could get in bed to heal like a lot of games let you do it. Do
right.
That.
Also can't cry. Which is just unfortunate. Maybe if I just get into a zombie fight.
Yeah, just broke.
I might go raid some of these other buildings and then see if I get the dead, you know?
Mm-hmm.
You know what we need to check out? We need to check out this building over here that's got the gigantic flipping wall. We might discover that we don't want to live at that place anymore.
Are you outside?
Yeah. I'm running off on my own little adventure where I will probably die.
Some burgers?
I flippin' love the name of that.
Did Brandon make burgers with Damien?
Some burgers will cure you of all your ills.
Oops.
Yeah, he's supposed to be making burgers tonight.
Oops, I'm sorry.
Do what?
That was mine.
Holy shitoli, dude.
Right.
This shit's over here.
Sorry.
This shit over here is cool. Do you have the burgers ready, Doomer? Is it time for me to get off the stream? Is this a hospital?
Huh?
This is a hospital called Poppin' Pills.
Sweet.
The hospital is called Poppin' Pills, dude.
Whoa. Is that a snake?
Maybe.
That is a giant rattlesnake in there. I'll pass.
Pretty much. Burgers sound nice. Meat. Yeah, my concussion is gonna screw me over. Alright, well, Doomer says the burgers are almost done, so I'm gonna have to get off here. I'm sorry.
Okay, cool. No, that's fine. I just ran into a zombie, so I'm ready to leave.
Alright. Well, thank you everybody
okay.
for watching. Riku, Doomer, of course. Binge was in here, and Poogie for a while. And Ash for a little bit. Oh, I'm about to get it edited. I'm about to get edited. Yeah, thanks everybody for tuning in. If you guys like this, we might make it a more regular thing. This has been pretty fun. A nice change from Raft. Raft is really fun, but it's also kind of chill, you know? Even when you play with the shark being violent, it's still pretty chill, you know? So, this has been kind of fun. Homemade ones, too. Don't blame me for this. Yeah, I'm blaming you. I'm having too much fun. I don't want to quit. You know that, right? But anyways, thank you all for watching, and if I can stop the stream with